will pursue the possibilities and potentials for recovery, no matter how little, for those of with visual disability, those with hearing disability, and even those with physical disability. With the physiotherapy we are going to have, we might also provide mobility aids. So that's why I talk about total life. Apart from giving them education, we will be looking at them, at the progress and status of their level of disability, to see what support and assistance we can give. For those that require reading glasses or viewing glasses, we'll give them. For those that need hearing aids, we'll give them. For those that need certain mobility aids, we'll give them. So that is why I am here, as a parting gift to all the people living with disability in this school, in this state, and indeed Nigeria, to have hope that this school will, in the very near future, be a one-stop school for total education and total life enhancement.